everyone. Welcome back to At a Table with Friends. I'm Olivia Gobert-Hicks. I'm joined today by Jason Alt.
Hey, everybody.
By Tappy Toe-Claws.
Hi, I'm a dinosaur and I'm playing dinosaurs.
That makes sense. And our friend Ashleigh.
Hi.
Yay. Really quickly, this video is brought to you by Channel Fireball. In particular, U-Box We Buy, the easiest way to sell your magic cards. Just throw them in a box, have CFB do the sorting, the grading, the pricing, and you get your cash fast and easy. You can head to channelfireball.com/U-Box We Buy or click the link in the description for more information. And be sure to use the code Olivia when you do to let them know I sent you. So, friends, let's play some Commander, huh?
Yes.
Yes. I'm going to use this metal die and promptly dent a card. Seven. Lucky.
It's just
seven.
It's just eight. Cardboard.
18.
I got a 15.
Sounds like Jason with that 18.
Oof. All right.
Spicy. All right.
What are the odds?
So the turn order will be Jason, then Sydney, then Ashleigh, then myself. Party.
Seems good.
All right. Play some Magic the Gathering.
Yeah.
Island, go.
Very good. So I go then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Draw. I will play a Cinderglade and pass the turn.
All right. I will play an exotic orchard and pass the turn.
I will play a Fetid Heath. I will tap it for a Soul Ring. I will play a Skull Clamp and pass.
Wow, all right.
It's fine. It's not like a Skull Clamp made mana. It wasn't like it was a Signet. It's fine. Everything's fine. Go ahead, Jason. Torque. There we go. You can hit Flames, the space bar. Oh, no.
Signet.
It'll change the turn.
Pass.
Alrighty. I will draw a card. Ooh, Command Tower. Look at me, having lands, doing stuff. I will play a Metallic Mimic. It's going to enter the battlefield, and it's going to be dinosaurs. What a surprise. Yeah, that's me. Go.
Okay. I will... Island Pass.
Party, 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 party. Play a swamp. One of my fancy proxy guys.
Oh, they're so cool.
They're so pretty. Let's see. I'm going to tap the swamp to tap for white, black to tap the soul ring and play Tesa.
Okay.
Pass.
There's some stuff going on over there.
Shenanigans. Huge shenanigans.
Well, I have shenanigans of my own. I've been waiting to play this card. I'll tap three mana to play Thieving Skydiver with Kicker and take a look at Soul Ring.
What? No.
Oh no.
Oh, he's got it ready, too. He's just got the Soul Ring ready.
Coward. He knew.
I knew what I was taking.
Yeah, you did. I mean, I don't blame you.
And with this mana...
Can you just add in the cackle there?
He's taking the Soul Ring. He's just going to pass because he's got nothing to do.
I don't have a play, Pastor.
What a jerk.
God, you scumbag.
What a jerk.
All right.
I don't need to use the Soul Ring. I just wanted to have it.
Yeah, I get it.
Sounds about right. I'm going to play Cavern of Souls, also dinosaurs.
I thought it was zombies. Get good.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm getting plenty good. I'm gonna tap three and play Territorial Hammerskull. It will come in with a counter on it, and that will be my turn.
Sweet. Does your opponent's creatures come into play tapped or
something? No, this is whenever it attacks, I can tap target offending target player and opponent controls. It doesn't even have to
target
play.
Offending creature.
Well, I tried to
and then
say
she says player and opponent controls.
I tried to say right. Opponent and offend and like defending at the same time, and it came out offending.
Sure.
You're adorable.
Alright, I'm gonna play a forest, use my exotic orchard to tap for a red. Someone's got a red. And play Thrill of Possibility. So I'll discard Kessel Vantress and draw two cards.
Okay.
And pass turn.
untapping for, you know, two because fucking Soul Ring's gone. All right. I will. That's aggravating. I kept this hand because I could use the other stuff. So
I will
play an Orzhov Basilica, bounce the swamp. And how big is the thief?
It's a 2/1 flyer, but you don't get the Soul Ring back if it dies.
I don't care. I just want to hit you. I'm going to hit you with Take Two. Oh.
That's two commander damage?
Take Two, you monster. Yeah.
Commander
Give me
damage.
My gold back. I hate you.
I'm going to absolutely lose it if Jason dies from Taser commander damage.
You know what? I'm here for it. I will make it happen.
The deck should play blockers, huh?
Yeah.
I am going to use your Soul Ring if it makes you feel better.
It doesn't, actually. Not one bit. It might just make me feel worse. Oh, God. Announce your plays.
I'll play Thought Adele Inquisitor.
God.
But it deals combat damage to a player, search that player's library for Ashleigh's Soul Ring. I'll pay 3 for Spectral Procession. I'll put 3/1/1 white spirit tokens with flying onto the battlefield and pass the turn.
Yeah, okay, right. Sure.
Yeah, wow, Jason. Absolute monster over there. Mm-hmm. I will play a mountain. I will tap 2 to play Sword of the Animist. I will tap 2 more to put it on my Hammer Skull. And Olivia does not have any creatures.
I've also done nothing wrong.
I know, but I just need somebody to... Oh, I like it, Jason. Very good.
You need someone to swing at? May I offer up Jason or Ashleigh?
He's a spooky friend.
He has 3. He has a lot of fangs.
Yeah, and? You play dinosaurs. What do you care?
He could kill my dinosaur and I need it. I'll swing at Ashleigh because Olivia's whining.
All right. How much is that?
It is.
Rude. You're a guest.
Right. It's 4.
All righty.
And then when on the attack trigger, I will tap. Jason, what's your biggest creature?
That would be my. I have a 2/2 and a 2/1, and then some 1/1s.
I'll tap Thada, I guess. She's a 2/2, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tap her.
Is she not on tap next turn?
No, it just I just wanted to send a message.
All right.
I will go get a land. And then actually while I'm doing that, you can go. I'm gonna get probably a forest. Yeah, forest for sure. Hey, look, there's one.
Play a Cinderglade. I'll play 3 for a Temple Bell. I can tap it for everyone to draw a card. I can choose 1 to tap it, though, so I will wait for now. I pass turn.
Okay. Tap that big, dumb basilica. Here we go. Play this swamp. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to tap for 4 here. And I'm going to play Mangara the Diplomat.
Ooh.
So if y'all attack me with 2 or more creatures, I get to draw. And if you play 2 spells, whenever you cast your second spell, I get to draw a card.
Cool.
Yeah. I've never used this. I can't wait for white card draw. Ready? Pass.
That's a really good card.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing how he does.
It would be a shame if someone played any as the
I swear, Jason.
I'm feeling very threatened right now.
You should. I try to have you on for a nice game. You just come straight for me.
I'm sorry. I didn't design the card. It's so clunky as a card.
It really is.
It's my last time being invited back.
No, it's not. I have people on here that beat me all the time. I'm really good at losing Magic. I just have fun.
I don't know if I'm going to win, but I am taking everyone's stuff.
All right.
Well. Likes that. So I'll play Inia's the Gale Force pre-combat.
Okay, so what does that one do? Can you read that?
Okay, so Inia's the Gale Force is a flyer. The first ability is I can pay two and an Azorius like split mana. Attacking creatures with flying get +1/+1 until the end of the turn. And the last ability is whenever three or more creatures I control with flying attack, each player gains control of a non-land permanent of my choice, controlled by the player to their right. So Tappy will get one of my permanents, Ashleigh will get one of Tappy's, Olivia will get one of Ashleigh's, and I will get one of Olivia's.
I don't know that I like this.
Okay, well, it is happening.
Yeah, I see that.
So I'm swinging the three spirits at Tappy, the Thought of Adele at Ashleigh, and the Thieving Skydiver at Olivia. So we get the trigger as soon as I declare the attackers, so everyone's going to pass a creature.
You realize that I just pulled out a card before we started this game because I was like, hey, you know what? This makes it really tough on webcams.
I think this will be fine on webcams.
No, I think I'll stick with this one.
You know what? Since you're being like that, I might give your soul away. I think, Olivia, you're going to end up with a Temple Bell.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna
that. That is the only thing you can get from me.
Yep. So you it's any permanent or
it's non-land permanents.
Non-land permanents, okay.
Yeah.
And do you choose it or does it get bestowed to you?
No, Jason, I think chooses.
Choose every permanent.
Oh well, this sucks.
So Tappy, you're gonna get one of my spirits.
Oh, thank you.
I guess you could block the spirit swinging at you. You're going to get a spirit. Ashleigh, you're going to get the Metallic Mimic. Olivia, you're going to get the Temple Bell, and I'm going to get the Mangara.
You're such a jerk. All
right, Ashleigh, here's your Metallic Mimic. You should over to my house and get it right now. send Ben over.
And Temple Bell's what? Tap and everybody draws? I can't remember.
Yep, it is everyone.
Yep.
Okay. How big's Metallic Mimic?
It is a 2/1. And if you play any dinosaurs, they'll get a counter. Is Zyrus a dinosaur?
Zyrus is a snake.
Okay. I didn't know, I feel like everything in Aquaria exactly would have like word salad on it. So.
He's literally like a flying snake. He should probably be a dinosaur, but he's not.
But it's not, okay.
They're like snakes falling off of him.
He makes snake friends.
Okay, so Tappy, are you blocking?
I get one at the attack. Yeah, I will block one of your spirits with the spirit you just gave me.
Yep. So they trade, you take one damage. Ashleigh, you take two. Olivia, you take two. And Ashleigh, you have Soul Ring in the deck, right?
Probably.
Okay. Can you just go through and verify, and if you do have it, please exile it? Cool.
I would assume so, but I've done some pretty dumb things before, so maybe it's not in here. I do have a Soul Ring, so. Cool.
Please exile it, and I will play it.
And the Temple Bells just literally tap it, everybody draws.
Yep.
Word. I want to make sure I'm not missing something that I should know but don't.
Tappy, I'm coming for that Soul Ring, girl.
What if I told you I'm too dumb and don't have one in here? I mean, like, honestly, it's anyone's guess.
How are dinosaurs going to wear a ring?
I don't know. I honestly have no idea.
You can grip it by the husk.
We can find out.
That will be my turn.
Okay. Well, that's disgusting. Don't care for that. Don't care for that one bit. How big is your genie flying thing I hate?
4/4.
It's a 4/4? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that doesn't help me then. Okay, 6 mana. Well, actually, because my territorial hamskull is a 4/4 right now. 4/5 right now.
Ooh.
It is. Cool. So yeah, I will tap one and I'll prey upon and make my hammer skull fight NES.
Oh no.
Yay. Kill it. Listen, I play bad cards in EDH, alright? Like, let's do it. And then I will I feel like I should attack, but also this is rough. Because I kind of want to not be Thada Adelve. And he can't if I have a blocker. But also, I want... you know what? I'm kind of curious if there's a soul ring in this deck, too. Jason, take 4. I will tap Mangara. Ooh. And then you'll take 4 hammer skill damage, and I will go get a land.
Stop. Hammer time.
I'm going to go get a... I'll go get another... I'll go get a white, actually. And I am done, Ashleigh. Please, go ahead.
I'm afraid to cast my commander now.
Oh, actually! Very rude. Shoot, I should have played something, but that's fine. Whatever, I forgot.
Get good, Sydney. Also, your screen's kind of fuzzy, sis.
Yeah, you definitely should have played a second spell for the turn so I could draw.
Don't do it! No!
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. This webcam is so dumb. Like, it really just, like...
It
fixes itself sometimes. Sometimes you gotta put your hand right up by the camera.
Sometimes it's like, the key lower. There. It really doesn't, like, often.
Okay, so what cards do you love and hate out of Zendikar?
I honestly, like, haven't even looked. We drafted that's Dominaria her. Last night, and it was everything I wanted. So, like, that was the highlight of my
That's all lately. You've been drafting, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Now my Dominaria deck last night was sweet. I had 2 Slimefoots and a Tatiova, and I just didn't lose a single game. It was so dumb.
I'm gonna blow up my Soul Ring.
Yeah.
Out of spite.
I'll tap it in response.
Can so you I make a sap- mine and even more spite?
So I make a Sapperling. I don't know if I have a token. I do. Yes. I feel like I need to keep mana open, so I'm actually not going to do anything. It's very exciting, I know.
Word.
Pass turn.
Okay. I shall play Phyrexian Tower.
Nice. Jason, does Ineas read as they have to be flying creatures that attack?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really tough to trigger it. I got lucky and drew the Spectral Procession. A lot of times, if I can't play Ineas and give it haste in the same turn, that like I can't trigger it.
Sydney, sure. How terrible is discarding for you?
Like I'm not gonna say that I like it.
Okay.
Especially because this deck doesn't really draw cards, so like once I once I'm like I'm done. So.
Got it. Okay. Well then, I guess I will play 1/2. Actually, let me untap this really quick. Before that, let's just everybody draw.
Yay!
That's better.
We did it.
Cool.
I like this better too. I'm gonna Enlighten Tutor and have a black floating. What I should have done if I was smart, which I'm not apparently, was tap that before Ashley's turn was over, and I didn't even realize I had it. I was just too busy looking at my hand. Guess what I'm getting.
Oh, Tithe. Is that an Alter Sleeve?
Yes, it is.
Nice.
Since I'm sponsored by them.
Cool.
Yeah.
Lindsay Burley did a Smothering Tithe Alter Sleeve that I really like also.
Oh yeah.
That one's really good too though.
Yeah, I did.
I like the border extension.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fun. It's a new one.
Yeah, that is very cool.
Yeah, I dig. Very nice. Okay, so y'all saw it. Bloop. Okay. Alright. With that one main yeah, I'll do that. I will 1, 2, 3, there we go. Play Vindictive Lich. When it dies, I'll choose one or more. Each mode must target a different player. A target opponent sacks a creature. Target opponent discards two cards. Target opponent loses 5 life. Tastes out. So if it happens, it happens twice.
Ooh.
That will be it for the moment.
How big is Vindictive Lich?
It is a 4-1.
4-1. Okay, so dies.
I know. I did have to tap the tower because I got the tutor. But
so that gives me like one turn to deal with it.
You get but one shot.
Do not miss your chance to glow.
To blow up Vindictive Lich.
You know, that worked really well in my head, and then I just opened my mouth and it came out like a jumbled pile like of
a goo. Bunch of mom spaghetti.
Yep.
I'll tap Olivia's own soul ring to play Sower of Temptation.
You monster.
Because I cannot deal with Vindictive Lich.
So you're just going to take it?
Yeah. That's what this deck does.
I don't care for this deck, actually. It's been really nice having you, Jason. I can't wait to see you again sometime.
Do you have Solemn Simulacrum in your deck, Ashleigh?
I don't know. I can check. Is this terrible? Probably.
No, I think you have to make him know. Like, don't tell him.
Okay,
like,
here's the deal. Here's the deal. Thought Adele is not great on camera, so I will pick a card, and if it's not in there, I will play nothing.
Stop it.
Let me. I have the list on Archidect. Just give me a minute to pull it up.
No. Let's game.
No, YOLO. Just go for it. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm giving you
Jason. I'm giving you a hard time. It's okay if she.
No, yeah, no. It's fine. But that was my plan going into the game.
All right.
It's just to be like, if you have a Solemn, I knew you'd have a Soul Ring. I don't know about Solemn. So if you've got one, exile it and I'll play it. And if not, I'll do something else with my mana. So you're taking two.
I don't think I. In the air?
No, it's Island Walk.
Oh, Island Walk. All right. Why aren't you doing that?
Whew, bullet dodge playing it Naya. Is.
All your blockers are tapped.
I take two. I will take two. And sorry, it's like being really slow to load. I don't think I have one though. But let's check. Good lord.
Kasada Adele only gets artifacts, right?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Oh, I won't have a sex. It's literally not going to be faster for me to paw through my deck.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You have to shuffle your deck anyway, technically, I think, so.
All right, that's fine then. Because it'd be under... I do not.
Okay.
Have a Simulacrum in this deck.
That's cool. I will tap my Azorius Signet and a Plains to play... Pride of the Clouds, and I'll pass turn.
Cool.
I should have attacked more people with more creatures. I'll do that next time.
Ooh. Yeah. So, just in the interest of letting everybody know, I drew Terminus off the top. But I think I'm definitely going to cast that because that actually sounds really good. But I'm going to swing first. I will swing at...
Hang on. Is that ability...
Miracle is you may cast this card for its miracle cost when you draw it if it's the first card you drew this turn, which it was the one I drew for turn. So.
Is that a triggered ability?
Miracle? I'm not sure. I think it's just a cost adjustment. So it's just a sorcery that instead of paying for 6, I can play it for 1.
We have the internet. We can check.
Jason sit with like a stifle in his hand or something?
I have Nimble Obstructionist.
Gotcha.
I'm pretty sure.
As far as I know, Miracle is just a difference in cost, so it's still just like I'm casting a spell per normal. but I'm also not a judge. In the meantime, I will... Jason has a billion creatures. I will attack Olivia for 4.
You monster. For 4?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll just take it.
I'm gonna ruin everything. I will get a mountain. And then I will attempt to cast Terminus.
I got nothing.
Okay. So creatures just go on to the bottom of their owner's libraries. And Olivia, you get Vindictive Lich back.
And Mangara.
But they're back on the bottom of my library, yes.
They are on the bottom of your library, yes.
They're on the bottom of your library.
Oh, and I get a Metallic Mimic back, correct. Okay. So Terminus resolves. Boop.
That felt real bad. I should have attacked more people when I had more creatures.
And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, that's why I went to attack first, because I cannot actually play Gishath. I was like, wait, did I just mess up? No, I can't play Gishath. Then let's do... All right, I have 7 mana. We already checked this, right? Correct. Let's just play our friend Reggie. Actually, we'll play Reggie with Cavern of Souls. And we'll play Reggie, and we'll make a dinosaur. That dinosaur has haste, but it doesn't matter because I already attacked it. Ashleigh, get ahead. I most certainly have a dinosaur token.
I like some of the flip lands. I think they're pretty sweet. I just like
that it's not like... I think those are honestly my favorites, too.
Yeah, I like that it's just whichever one you need, and it works, and it's not a whole bunch of searching or doing stuff. It's just...
Cyrus and Pestern.
Okay.
Some good Inkland Customs dinosaur.
That's a good one too.
This is one of my favorite tokens Jess has ever done. Inflatable dinosaur costume.
Hey, I knew this card was coming.
Yeah, I like the.
I wonder what it is.
I really like the Rogues deck too. Like, I hope Rogue Mill is going to be a deck because that actually might make me play Standard. At least, you know, enough to do my arena dailies.
Smothering Tithe. I will pass. I'm just going to assume that you guys are going to pay, or not paying the 2, unless you tell me otherwise.
Yep, I'm
not. Otherwise, I'm going to interrupt you. Oh my.
In response to Smothering Tithe, with a spell in the stack, I'm going to play Nimble Obstructionist.
What does that do, you monster?
It's just a 3-1 flash. I could cycle it to draw a card, but I'm not going to do that.
All right.
So yeah, I'm not going to pay the 2 on my draw.
Great. Let me get my treasure token.
You monster.
I am.
Play Hall of the
Human. You knew this was coming. This is not a surprise.
To get back my 0 enchantments. And I'll play the last card in my hand. Whatever this guy is. Drog Skull Captain.
Ooh, is that the one that makes spirits bigger?
Yeah, it makes your spirits bigger and it gives them shroud.
Oh, does it? Gives them hexproof?
Hexproof. I'll attack Sydney for 3 in the air.
3 in the air? I take 3 in the air and go to 36.
Why do I always lose my treasure token? This is annoying.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I do. I have 7 mana. I will play Ineas the Gale Force. Pass turn.
Gross. All right.
There. I have treasure. Draw a card.
It's that one.
You have literal treasure. What's going on over there?
These are the brass tokens I finally got some in.
Are those like punch outs or something?
Yeah, they're the ones that I made the Orzhov coins out of.
Oh, cool.
That need to be hand engraved by me. And so.
Okay. Olivia, am I correct in seeing that you have no creatures right now?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm going to cast Gishath with Cavern of Souls. I don't think that's relevant because I think all the blue decks are tapped out, but Gishath's out. Okay. And I will go to combat and how big are your Draw School Captains? What, like a 3-3, 2-3?
2-2.
It's a 2-2, and Ineas is a
4-4.
4-4, okay. That's fine. Olivia, I'm coming
Swing at it, Jason, you cowards!
I'm coming at you with Gishath and Registrar Alpha and the dinosaur token is, sorry, Gishath is vigilant, I always forget about that. And then Registrar Alpha and the dinosaur will go at Jason. Registrar Alpha itself does not have trample.
Gishath, how many?
7.
So, Registrar is what, 5-5?
Registrar is a 4-4 and the dinosaur is a 3-3. The dinosaur token has trample, but the regisaur does not. So 7 damage coming at you total.
What happens if the token dies?
Nothing.
So there's no reason for me not to block with my 4-4?
No.
Okay, so I'll take the damage from Registrar Alpha and I'll block a 3-3 token with Ineas.
Cool, yep.
Okay, I'll take 4.
I just like to turn things sideways. All right, Gishath triggers.
We get 7. This is how you play Among Us also.
Yeah, I literally just kill shit. Kill stuff. Wayward Swordtooth, first hit. Herald's Horn, miss. Rootbound Crag, miss. Commute Dinosaurs, miss. Knight of the Stampede, miss. Heraldic Banner, miss. And Forest, we got 1 creature. Cool.
This may be the worst Gishath deck of all time.
I love my Gishath deck. It's so bad. That is my turn. Wow. I can hold on. Play another land because I have Wayward Swordtooth. So I will play Vivid Grove in tapped, and that is my turn.
Alrighty. Olivia is about to make a boatload of treasure.
Oh no.
Wheels. We're wheeling. No,
I'm not gonna wheel, but first Do I'm it. Going to I'm gonna Do hit it. Sydney for 3 in the air, and then we're both gonna draw 3 cards when it hits.
I love it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sorry. I dropped some cards and I had to find them. This has counters on
and
it.
And then I'm gonna make 3 snakes off of Zarus's ability. I think they're just friendly snakes. They do not have death touch. I don't know why the token has them look like they're poisonous or venomous or whatever.
Relevant, I can also, I'm definitely hashtag blessed, so I can definitely block with the sword tooth for anything on the ground.
You're too blessed to be stressed.
They're just snakes. They're friends.
It's like this token looks like the creature has flying, but looks like it has death touch.
I'm going to play Gutter Snipe.
Ooh.
I feel like I should keep some mana up. I'm going to pass turn. And okay. I need to discard down. So I'm going to discard a Chasm Skulker.
Okay, before... Or on your end step, I will Temple Bell.
You have Temple Bell and Smothering Tithe.
Yeah,
I'm gonna make some snakes. So I make 9 snakes.
Jason, this is your fault. Holy shit. Holy crap, Ashley.
Ah, snakes.
Snakes.
And then they're just 1/1s. They are my friends.
I'll draw. Okay.
Wait, why do you look get at 9 snake?
Because whenever opponent draws a card except for the first one they draw on each of their draw steps, create a 1/1 snake token.
So you should get 3 more?
For each opponent.
I'm not an opponent. I didn't draw any. Oh, wait, yes, I did.
Oh.
I did.
Oh, wait, it's not 9. It is you. Wait, yeah. No, you 1, 2, 3. I definitely can do math, I swear to God.
That's cool.
Aren't you like a super scientist? You don't have to do basic arithmetic. You can do other
things. Right?
Yeah.
That's what computers are for.
Albert Einstein said never memorize anything you can look up in a book.
Cool. I'm going to... All right, let's get spicy here.
I like how we say never memorize anything you can look up in a book when all of us have just vast stores of useless like magic knowledge memorized. Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm always asking cards, though. Like, I don't remember. Twilight Prophet.
Okay. You are definitely hashtag blessed.
So much treasure.
We're about to Olivia's just basically playing
magic right now. I'm not even gonna question it. She just has. She just has
so much blood.
I'm gonna pay 4 treasures to play Helm of the Host.
Oof.
I'm gonna use 5 more treasures. To equip it on Twilight Prophet.
Oh, I don't care for that. Simpsons meme. I'm in danger.
And what else do I want to do? So I will go to combat. I'll have another Twilight Prophet. Nothing will happen, except I have two Twilight Prophets. I'll go to second main.
Does the Twilight Prophet thing happen in your upkeep?
Yes.
Okay, so you're going to have hella upkeeps then.
Correct. Sure. I will pay out my last two treasures in Phyrexian Tower for Taysa or Zav Sion. And then I'll pass.
All right, very good.
Hey, Ashleigh, well, do you want to make people draw more? I'm super down.
I'm here for it.
Okay, word.
Do your Twilight Prophets fly?
They do.
Yeah, they do.
I guess 5 at Ashleigh, 4 at Sydney then.
okay, I have no flyers, so I'll take 4.
It's 4 meter damage. Sorry.
No worries.
I take 5. Alright. So under 27.
And we get an attack trigger. Everybody's gonna pass something.
I have a skull clamp. I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Is that considered a triggered ability then?
Yeah.
Counter it.
I'm gonna disallow that.
Yes. Oh!
Okay. Definitely don't allow me to take her helm of the host away from her.
No, don't. I'm only gonna use it against him.
I don't want Zyrus to go away, and that's what's gonna happen. Also, gutter snipe triggers.
I wasn't gonna take Zyrus away from you. I was gonna. All right,
gutter snipe
fine.
Triggers. We all take 2.
We should collude better next time.
Yeah.
Why would Ashleigh collude with you when she and Olivia literally have like every incentive to be best friend handholds for like the rest of the game?
Like, true.
Because eventually Ashleigh and I are gonna link arms and skip that through fields. Will need my help. I'll play Mirage Mirror.
Gross.
And make a copy of the Helm of the Host.
Gross.
Oh, it's only telling the turn. That's dumb.
You can undo.
Yeah, we don't care. We're chill.
Yeah, I'm not gonna activate it right now.
Cool.
I will pass turn.
Very good. I'm going to untap. I will draw. Cool, I got a land. I will.
Oh, hang on, I'll make Mirage Mirror a Smothering Tithe on your upkeep.
Hey, oh, there sure. You go.
I'm not paying for any of them, so don't even worry about it. How much mana do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hey,
9,
Ashleigh.
10. I have enough.
Hmm. Oh, I want to make people draw cards.
I can, just not at this moment.
Yeah, no, I just mean eventually.
Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's like all this deck does, is I let everyone draw cards.
It's word. Really fun. I like it.
I'm going to tap 9 and hard cast Zakama.
Oh.
Cavern of Souls, so no counters. And then also I'm going to untap all my lands.
Seems decent.
And then I, before combat, will tap. I was like, why does this forest have a counter on it? It was supposed to be on Vivid Grove. I will tap Cavern of Souls for white, Plains for a white, Command Tower for a white, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, Sydney, you know I haven't attacked you the entire game?
I know. You've been really nice to me, but also, what if I blew up every non-dinosaur creature on the battlefield?
I wouldn't care for it, if I'm honest.
Well, you can't do anything about it because I used Cavern of Souls again, so it's uncounterable. But unless you can, like, you know, give all your creatures indestructible or whatever, it does explode them. So it is destroyed.
I do not like that.
Hmm?
I do not like that.
Yeah, how the hell are we supposed to draw cards, Sydney?
Also, all my dinosaurs have haste.
Yeah, nobody cares. That's not the question we asked. I asked.
I don't know. I didn't have a good answer for the question you asked, so I answered a different one.
I don't know how I'm supposed to win this game if Sydney's going to keep blowing up my creatures.
Well, get good and fight Sydney instead of us.
I just attacked her for 4.
I keep being accused of being a problem, and yet I've caused no problems.
I am a problem.
Always have been.
My snake friends, they did nothing wrong.
I'm everyone's favorite problem. I'm gonna tap 2 to put Sword of the Animus on Gishath, and then I will go to combat now that everybody's got dead things. Jason, I will swing at you with Gishath for 8. And actually, Jason, you're the highest right now.
Would you like me to make Mirage Mirror a copy of Gishath and block and murder your Gishath?
Oh, yes. You can. Well, technically, my Gishath is bigger because it's got Sword of the Animus on it.
That's rude.
So you can't block it. You can block it, and then I still get one Gishath trigger.
Is Zakama bigger than your Gishath?
Zakama is bigger than my Gishath, actually. Do that. That's true.
I'm going to do that.
I, didn't even think about that, because I forgot about it, but that's cool. Let me finish declaring attackers, though, because technically I was, still going to do that before I did other things. So I will... Oh, God, why do I keep tapping things that are vigilant?
A trigger right away with Sword of the Animus?
I do, but I'm still, trying to declare attackers, and I haven't finished that. So, all right, Zakama's also going to go at Jason because he's the highest. Olivia and Ashleigh are about the same. So, Olivia, I will send 9 at you, and Ashleigh, 7 is coming at you.
Okay.
So, something
in response, I cry.
Yeah, how many am I taking
Jason,
again?
You have 17 damage coming. You have, what's 17 damage coming at you.
So the
I invite Zakama's my friends a for a nice time.
Yeah, I'm taking 9 from Zakama, and then I'm killing your Gishath.
Okay, you're going to kill my Gishath. That's just fair, actually. Okay, so Zakama has haste. Gishath is in the yard, but I get to go get a land, because I didn't realize Mirage Mirror did that, but it's okay, I'm an idiot. I will go and grab a... probably a plains, maybe, I think. And I can play it because I did not play a land this turn, so. Actually, I'm just gonna put the plains in my hand and I'm gonna play a different land. Give me a second. Ashleigh, you can go while I do this. Anything. So I grab a plains off the Sword of the Animus trigger, and then I will play Boros Garrison from my pocket. In my pocket, I mean my hand.
Wait, well, I still have a Zakama.
You do.
Oh, yeah, you do. So, you can deal 3 damage to target creature for 2 and a red. For 2 and a green, you can destroy target artifact or enchantment. You can blow up,
Sydney just mauled you.
Yeah, but I can't really do anything to her.
You can blow up. So then let me get big and do something to her.
He did kill my commander.
I'll just gain 3 life, right? Gain 3 life?
You can gain 3 life, that's white. I mean, I don't think it matters, right? I will bounce Command Tower back to my hand.
You'll gain 3 life.
And I'm, hella done. Sorry, Ashleigh.
Okay, no. I just wanted to wait for Jason to finish. Alright, so I'm gonna play... Jace's Archivist.
Oh my goodness, Olivia's at 10 life?
Yeah! Oh, just trying to stay in here, man.
I'm just looking at which of your permanents I should blow up while you're at 10 life.
What is wrong with you people?
I'm going to play Breeding Pool, but have it enter the battlefield tapped. And that's my turn.
Everybody draw.
Yay. Except for I don't.
When are you doing this?
End step.
Ashleigh's end step, I assume.
Yes.
Okay.
There are no friends. Just this person.
Wait, no. Okay, I'm gonna use a treasure token to make Mirage Mirror a copy of Smothering Ties, so I will get 3 treasures also.
Okay.
Oh, whatever.
Let's see here.
Yeah, my bad. Definitely should have blew up Jason's Mirage Mirror, but I forgot because the board is big, so... if fine. This is more interesting anyway.
Need 1 more mana. I'm annoyed.
You need a soul ring?
I swear to... You know what? Actually, I'm going to change my play. Just because you want to gloat, I'm going to mess you up.
Ooh. I'm not even gloating. I was just rubbing it in.
I'm going to return to dust your Mirage Mirror and Soul Ring.
If I could... if I make the Mirage Mirror into a creature, will it be an ineligible target?
Doesn't that have Split Second?
No.
Oh, no, sorry. That's sorry. I was thinking Crossing Grip, but it's kind of a similar art, but it's just green.
Is that how that works?
I don't know how split second works. I don't play crows.
If you want to be a coward, go for it.
I don't know.
I'll let it happen. Because I don't know how cards work.
I mean, neither do I, so.
Yeah, honestly, I have no idea.
And then I'll tap 6, play Taysa, Envoy of Ghosts. If a creature deals damage to me, destroy it.
Ooh.
Cool.
Woodle.
Listen, I gotta survive here. I won't, but I gotta try. And Temple Bell again?
Yep.
Yep.
Yay. Oh, hey, look, I do have a soul ring.
Well, I no longer have a Thought of Adele.
So. I'm gonna take 2 of those tokens I just got and play Greaves and put them on Taysa.
Yep.
Ooh.
Is she pro creature too, just in general?
Yes, she's pro creatures.
That's what I thought.
Is that old Taysa?
Yeah, Envoy of Ghosts. It's the old seven drop Taysa. Oh,
okay.
It's Vigi, the middle prot, it's creatures. The middle child Taysa.
Ah. Yeah. Cool.
Ready, set, pass.
It was the good old days when I had 2 soul rings. Play Smothering Tithe of my own.
Hey!
And a Skycat Sovereign.
Oh, nice.
And I will pass the turn.
Cool. I will untap with all of my huge, large dinosaur boys, and minus a Gishath. Because I'm bad at magic. Let's tap this. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Draw a card. I will never pay for Smothering Tithe.
Jason, what do you think? Don't you do finance stuff? What do you think about Zendikar? Not that I have any knowledge of finance.
That's a weird set.
Yeah, okay.
Like, if you go on EDH Rec, like, the top 10 cards are just blowing everything else away. It's weird.
Yeah.
But I think some of the best cards in the set are rare, but with the fact that there are fetch lands in the set boosters.
Yeah, right.
Kind of means that everything that's not mythic is just going to be trash. Like, you're going to get like 75 cent copies of that. What's that wheel that has a mountain on the back?
Oh, right. Expedition, or something. Yeah.
Yeah, there are a lot of really good rares in the set. Like, Lotus Cobra's rare now. So, like, I think a lot of the rares are going to get really, really ridiculously cheap.
Yeah.
Just on the basis of, like, people are just going to be busting a lot of packs.
Yeah, Olivia, exactly. I'm going to blow up your Helm of the Host with Zakama's ability.
I'm at 10 with 1 creature. I don't know what you guys are doing for threat assessment.
Yeah, well, I don't want you to have more of that creature. Then I'm going to cast Gishath for 10. So let me just... Oof. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. Keep command tower open. Bring out Gishath. And then let us go to combat, and we will do this properly this time. Hey, Jason, you don't have a Mirage Mirror or anything that can be that messy this time, so nope. Let's swing at Gishath. Let's swing at you with Gishath, Zakama, and Awakening Sun's Avatar, since you didn't take any damage since you took less damage the last time, let's make it hurt this time. And then Ashleigh, you will take Register Alpha and Wayward Sword Tooth. So 9 damage coming at Ashleigh. And Jason, you have 16 plus
very many.
23. You have 23 damage coming at
you. I will use my 4 treasure tokens, and I will use the 4 mana I have to make 2 Catboids.
Cool. Awakening Sun's Avatar does not have trample, I believe. Let me double check though, because this is just a stupid proxy that I made.
I like how you made a proxy that of a card that you don't know the rules text for.
I mean,
a full art proxy, I should say.
Look, Watsy made a textless cryptic command. Can we all agree?
Touché. That? So it doesn't have trample. It's just a big dumb 7/7.
All right, so I'm gonna block your big dumb 7/7, and then the rest of our trample boys.
And take 16. Yeah.
I guess so. Brutal.
Cool. And then I will do the Gishath thing 7 times. Let's see what we get.
Nothing. I want a full whiff.
A mountain, New Horizons, Forerunner, Quatli, Plains, a forest, Whiff. Oh, and craft out tyrant. Okay, we got one.
Oh my gosh.
My get that deck is
so bad at this. Deck. It's so ridiculous.
It's never not funny. Trap out tyrant, when it gets enraged, it can exile target creature until it leaves the battlefield. So that's a thing. Oh, and Wakening Sun's avatar does not have vigilance, but Zakama and Gesheth do. So I am done. I have one mana open if it's relevant to anybody.
All
right. Go ahead, Ashleigh.
Yeehaw.
Blue.
Yeah, sweet. The two box toppers, because I got some set boosty boxes. I got a Cavern of Souls and a Prismatic Vista.
That's cool. That's,
I feel like,
that's
okay.
I got a Spire Garden and a Blackcleave Cliffs and a strip mine. Okay. I felt real bad.
I'm fine with the Cavern of Souls. It's very pretty. The Prismatic Vista is really nice looking too. Neither of them are foil, they're just plain old.
I'm gonna play Xyris.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Gonna play Arcane Signet.
Everybody draw some cards.
Pretty much.
That's right. Maybe.
I can do that at any time though, so I will wait.
No, we need them now.
Cards.
They're my cards and I need them now.
I'm gonna pass turn.
Cards.
Did we draw any cards actually, or
no? No, I can't. I can do it at any time, so no one should hit me.
I'm not. I haven't hit you once because I want cards.
Nope.
Denny's gonna kill both of us next turn.
That's why you need. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I guess I could do this at any time.
I have big old dinosaur friends. They're just friends.
All right, we can wheel. His or her hands, and cards drop. And draws cards equal to the greatest number of cards a player has discarded. I have 7 cards in hand.
Everyone, and we discard these, Ashleigh?
Yes.
Yes. Cool.
All right. I will draw 7.
I get 21.
All my damn dinosaurs.
5, 6,
oh,
7.
Heck yes.
I can't believe that, but I definitely can.
I make 16 snakes. I make 21 snakes.
I get all that much. I have that much mana.
Oh, Sydney. Gonna make you a sad girl next
turn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I mean, consider also, what if you, like, didn't?
Do it. You should.
I'm very convincing.
You're not. Are you making her sad with something like a board wipe?
Oh, it's better than a board wipe. We'll just wait.
Well, I just want to know what kind of synergy I need to play for things going into the yard.
I'm gonna borrow all her dinosaurs, but I'm not going to give them back alive.
I like it. Okay, cool. In that case, I say borrow away. I will play a plains. I will have everybody draw.
Hooray!
Yeah. Cool. Do have more.
24 snakes.
Oh no.
I can kill some dinosaurs if they come at me.
God, so could I. Ugh.
I'm here for these big mana plays coming up.
Oof. Let's do that right now. No. Okay. I will. A 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I like using actual coins for this. This is fun. For Sir Conrad.
Ooh.
And then for funsies, let's pay 4 more. For Nightmare Shepherd. And then let's pay 6. For Taysa. And then let's pay 2 for Nim Death Mantle. Yeah. Yeah.
I was one card away from drawing a Gather Specimens when you triggered Ashleigh getting 21 snakes.
Oh.
That it was the card I drew with the temple bell right after the wheel.
Pretty amazing.
I feel like all of my dinosaurs are going to die, and then I am going to die. But you know what? I lived a good life until
you
then.
This was, if it happens, it's an extinction level event. There was nothing
I think Ashleigh is going to win this game.
Yeah, Ashleigh can honestly just fly over and kill anybody with her snake army at this point.
The snakes don't fly. It's just Cyrus.
They just are being dropped out of the sky.
They're just large.
They're not so much flying as they're falling with style.
There are just a lot of them.
You know what? I feel like I've done enough.
I mean, that's a whole mood.
She does have vigilance. Yeah, I'm just going to chill here.
All right. Let's do that magic. Draw for the turn, I won't pay. Tap 3 for Ashnod's Altar.
All right.
Oh no.
Pay 4 for Helm of Possession.
What's that?
Oh, sit yourself down and learn about Helm of Possession. That should
I'm
be
ready. My butt is in a chair. Let's hear about it.
I think this will be at my cost.
You may choose not to untap Helm of Possession during your untap phase. Pay 2, tap Helm of Possession, sacrifice a creature. Gain control of target creature as long as you control Helm of Possession and Helm of Possession remains tapped.
I see how this is going to go.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. I will sack my Skycat Sovereign to Helm of Possession to gain control of Xyrus.
Very rude.
Sneaky boy.
Actually, no, in response, I'm going to deflecting SWAT. Just because I can and it's funny.
Wow.
It's going to die anyway.
So what's deflecting SWAT going to
do? You may choose new targets for a target spell or ability.
Okay.
I don't think you have any other creatures, though, to sacrifice, unfortunately. So I'm going to redirect you to Zakama.
I wanted to say, any of these big dinosaurs?
Yeah.
All right. With that. Actually, I don't like that at all. Because I was going to play Reigns of Power, so that actually means that Reigns of Power would give Zakama back to Sydney.
Oh, no, we don't want that.
So you should make me gain control of something of Olivia's. Like the Sir Conrad.
No, the Nightmare Shepherd.
Let's do the Nightmare Shepherd.
Hashtag negotiating.
If you don't give me the Sir Conrad, Olivia's going to kill you with Sir Conrad triggers.
Negotiation is hard.
It's literally up to you. Yeah.
Oh, no,
but no, you know what? You would pick who basically controls the Sir Conrad that kills you.
Yeah.
Because I was going to Reigns of Power Sydney, but if I have to Reigns of Power you and sack 24 snakes to get 24 Conrad triggers and wrap this game up.
I'm actually going to Tesa. I don't know if that'll help, but...
okay.
Oh, you have you have Death Harmonicon.
Okay.
Here.
Grievous Bodily Harmonicon.
Yes.
Ooh, shiny.
All right. Okay. Got a Tesa. Not what I wanted. I'll sack Tesa for 2 mana.
How dare you? Now, is that my Tesa? So she's gone?
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to make sure it's not like a copy or something.
I'll play Reigns of Power.
Big sigh, Jason. Life's so hard.
I know. Life's really, Sydney. Really terrible.
I'll target Sydney, so you get all my creatures, which is 0. I get all your creatures, which is all of them.
Yep.
And they're all coming at a...
You can make Olivia kill a bunch of my creatures, though.
No, you know what?
Because remember, anything that does manage to get through before I die, dies.
Yeah, but I kind of want to make Ashleigh block with a bunch of those snakes, too.
Oh, there's that.
Snake friends.
But you'll you might just kill yourself, Snonks. Though. Conrad's out.
Yeah. Doesn't double, though, because...
No, but I have the most life, so like the only one who's going to survive snake apocalypse, I'll ironically,
expropriate
is...
Expropriate.
Oh!
Okay.
For 9 mana.
Oh!
So there's that.
That's a problem.
So I may just gain control of Sir Conrad.
Yeah, I mean, I'll vote money, because you have all my stuff anyway.
Yeah, I gotta vote money.
Yeah, money, I guess.
So no extra turns, I just get a permanent from everybody?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty sure you just win with Sir Conrad then, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take Conrad, Zyrus, and, what do you have, Cindy?
I have a soul ring if you want one.
Soul ring! Yes, I got everyone's soul ring!
You sure did.
I made the soul ring Exodia!
I mean, like, that should be a win con in of itself. If you can steal everybody's soul ring in a commander game.
Ironically, he does not have his own. Oh, no, you still do have your own, right?
I have money. Take the money.
I haven't played my own this game. It's somewhere in the deck.
Oh, no!
Okay. So I will attack Olivia with all of the dinosaurs.
Okay. How do I animate these treasure tokens? Well, what's going to deal combat damage to me? So basically, I just want to see if in resolution here, I have two blockers. How many dinosaurs are coming at me? Many.
You have 6 dinosaurs coming at you.
Okay. So I'm going to die, basically.
Yeah.
Well, they aren't called livnosaurs.
Listen. wow. Okay. But I will be able to pop a couple, right? Before player removal. So
Zakama and Gishath have trample.
Okay.
And then in order of power, Awakening Sun's Avatar is a 7/7, Trapjaw Tyrant and Wayward Swordtooth are 5/5s, and then Register Alpha is a 4/4.
Okay. I will block the two biggins.
Sure, Taser, they do have trample.
Yeah, how am I going to kill the most of your dinosaurs? Fine, I'll block 2 of the non-tramplers.
Okay, so probably Awakening Sun's Avatar and Trapjaw Tyrant?
Sure. Shepherd will pop Taser's Prot, so she'll be around to see me take all this damage and kill some of your stuff.
Cool.
So, if I've got 10... lowest ones I can let through. So how much are... Because you got 5 on one of them, yeah?
Yeah, the ones you block the 7 and the 5.
Okay.
And then, so unblocked creatures are a 9/9, a 7/6, a 5/5, and a 4/4. For a total of 25?
Yeah, so I'll... Let's see, so... I will pop the...
Like these are the 2 you want to kill.
Yeah, I can only grab one of them because I can take out 3 of your creatures, I believe, here. If I take the 2 lowest power ones and make them disappear, and then one of the other ones.
Zakama's bigger, technically, so...
Yeah. Yeah. But Gishath, I love seeing fail. So yeah, I'll take Zakama with.
Cool.
And then no more Malivia!
So how many creatures died total?
Nightmare Shepherd and then 3 of Sydney, so 4 total.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yep. Because Tasa's proc creature, so she doesn't die.
Okay, so Sydney, you take 4 damage and Ashleigh, you take 4 damage?
Yep. Sure.
Ashleigh, your temple bell.
Sydney, do you have any creatures alive still?
I do. I have Trapjaw Tyrant still alive and Awakening Sun's Avatar still alive.
I'm going to sack all the creatures I borrowed from you.
Sure, and Gishath then. So you're going to sack 3 of them?
Yep, the 3 more Conrad triggers.
And then Nohas Conrad, yeah?
Actually, I wonder, do I still get the Gishath triggers if Jason is controlling me?
I wasn't controlling you. I took your creatures. I attacked them. I just left them on your board.
Because I was wondering, oh, you could get a bunch more dinosaurs off the top and sack those, but no. So you sack 3 more creatures?
Yeah.
Live fast, die pretty.
And then when Olivia dies, her graveyard goes away, so that's more Conrad triggers.
Yeah, it does. Shoot, did I need to tell you what my graveyard was?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay.
That's not a thing.
I was like, I don't think that's real, but wrong. I guess that's a thing. No.
So Ashley's at 4. Dang it.
Oh my god, you're not able to kill Ashley?
Proper ores that form. There we go.
Very good.
Yeah.
I think I can deal her 3 damage.
Monies.
Wait, does 21. Conrad have an activated ability where I can take something out of a graveyard?
No, he mills.
Yeah, he mills.
Okay. I have the card brought up.
It's for one and a black, I think. It mills.
Each player mills a card. Oh, so I can do that 6 times.
Okay.
So I'm going to do
all
it
of this
once.
Is right before I die, yeah?
Yeah.
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 Okay, creature.
Well, shoot, technically, if it was before I died, then I should be doing it too.
That's all right. I didn't think of it in time.
Okay,
so you're
no worries.
Yeah, it would have helped, but yeah. So Ashley and Sydney both take 1.
Yep.
Do it again.
Creature?
It's Fierce Guardianship.
Okay, so you both take 1 again.
How is your metallic mimic in your...
You got shuffled in with a Terminus.
Yeah, it got shuffled
in. Oh, all right. I was going to say, that's confusing.
I'll do it again?
Nope.
Isochron Scepter.
Herald Torn.
Okay, what? Again?
Thought Vessel.
Craig.
Okay. I love that I get to have this like video again? And routinely lose on it. It's great.
It's an island.
Commune with dinosaurs.
Okay, one more time.
Hey, I got a creature.
Steam vents.
Okay, so Ashley's at 1.
Yep.
I'll sack Conrad to the
Rip.
Yep. So now Sydney's alive and angry.
I am alive and angry is a good way to put it.
Past turn.
Sydney has had an enrage trigger placed upon her.
All my dinosaurs were killed and I'm a little bit miffed about it.
Hey Sydney, I just got one question for you.
My stakes are hanging up.
Yeah.
Are you gonna pay the 2?
Oh my
I'm never
goodness.
Going to pay the 2. I do not negotiate with terrorists.
So general question. Would have Temple Bell just disappear? Or would it go to my graveyard? When
yard, I think.
When Olivia dies? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so it goes to the graveyard. Alright, good to know.
Okay. Jason, you have no creatures?
Correct.
Okay. The funniest thing is Gishath is 7 power, so
didn't
I don't actually...
Oh my God. Mason, didn't you take Zyrus?
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did take Zyrus.
So you have a flying snake boy who makes friends.
A flying hissy friend.
Well, now he doesn't because you're dead.
I think he keeps them, so he took them before I died, right?
I thought once somebody died, all their permanents
go away, yeah.
But then Conrad wouldn't have been able to die.
Well, we were technically
doing technically
all that
did
well.
That all before I died.
Oh,
all before
oh,
damage.
We were still, like, pretending.
Yeah,
I forgot to say
I was doing that so Olivia shuffled her cards up.
Yeah, that was my bad.
But no, it's not a big deal. It worked out fine.
No, this is a game where we don't care.
Yeah, it would have been hilarious if Ashley had been at 1 right now instead of me.
I was asking for clarification.
Yeah, no, it's all good. So this is hilarious. I can play Gishath, but Gishath can only swing in for 7 because I don't have anyone to pump it.
Do it!
But I can play Gishath for 12.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
And I can swing in for 7 at Jason.
We'll go to 1.
And then we'll see what I hit.
Oh, so many YOLOs.
Honestly, I really just, let's see. Alright, 1. Heraldic Banner. Would have been great earlier, not now. Gruul Turf. If I just whiff off this, Thrashing Brontodon is 1. Radiant Destiny. Would have been great earlier, not great now. Hunt the Weak, not useful. Lightning Greaves, not useful. And Frilled Despiter. There we go.
Got 2 friends.
I got two cards, and that's literally all I can do. So I think Jason just takes my creatures and wins.
I can't take all of them.
But go ahead.
I have to take the Brontodon, or else you can like blow up my helm. So
yeah, and you kind of have to take Frilled Despoter too, because otherwise, if it gets dealt damage, I can just deal 2 damage to target opponent and kill you.
Bummer. I wish I had the gather specimens mana to just.
Oh well.
So how would you like to die?
Gishath tramples, right?
Gishath does trample.
Yes.
I think I just lose here. I don't think.
Which is wild. Actually, correct. That deflecting plot was so clutch.
Yeah, it really was.
That was really brutal.
Actually, sometimes it's not even that you don't win, it's just that you prevented somebody else from winning.
Yeah, I was going to say, my spite will keep me warm later.
Yeah, right?
I can take one thing with Helm, and that's not going to be good enough because I'm at 1. Yeah, I think you got me.
Wow. Dinosaurs survived the asteroid.
I'll try some stuff.
Do it. Try stuff.
Yeah, do stuff.
Try stuff.
Throw stuff in a wall and see what sticks.
Oh, boy. Okay. So I'll play Ishai, Daxos, and Archon of Emeria, but none of them have haste. So I can't even count on the life gain from Daxos to save me.
Incredible.
I can sack the Ishai to Helm to gain control. If I don't take the Brontodon, you blow up the helm and get the Gishath back. If I take the Brontodon, you just swing with Gishath and Frilly and kill me. So yeah, I'm done. I got nothing.
Hey!
Yeah, life finds a way!
I got Jurassic Park.
This is why this game is great. I call this deck Life Finds a Way, because I miss on every Gishath trigger and still somehow manage to luck sack into a win every once in a while.
I was Dennis Nedry that game. I was like, aha, I stole, I win.
And then
you stole some dinosaur embryos.
I just got a spitting dinosaur got me right in the face.
And it was the spitting dinosaur that was your downfall.
How fitting.
Oh, fancy.
You didn't say the magic word.
Thanks for hanging out and playing the game, friends. That was fun.
This was mega fun.
Yes, this was super fun.
Yeah, so everybody, if you guys want to tell us where people can find you, or if you want to plug something cool that you're working on, or just, you know, want to let people know you exist, by all means, please. Jason, you can start us off.
Hey, everybody. I'm a writer for Cool Stuff, Inc., where I write the 75% EDH column. I'm a writer for MTG Price. I'm on the Brainstorm Brewery Finance podcast. I'm on Twitter. And I'm on a movie podcast called Film Hooligans on the They Said We Said YouTube channel. And Brainstorm Brewery is sponsored by Channel Fireball for all your ball and fire channel related needs.
Hey! Sydney.
I'm Tabby Toe Claws on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch. And I do things on the internet.
Good job.
I'm Ashleigh. You can find me on Twitter at Ashleigh_Abia. I mostly cosplay and just post dumb things on Twitter.
Welcome to the club.
Yeah, it's my favorite activity.
It's pretty good stuff, yeah. And then you guys know me, Twitch.tv/AffinityArtifacts for EDH paper content Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday. I know what days are. Quarantine hasn't affected my brain one bit. Nope. Yeah, and at Gobert-Hicks on Twitter and Insta, and then you can just find me by searching Olivia Gobert-Hicks on Channel Fireball for all the EDH stuff I do here. So thanks for hanging out with us. Have a great week, and we will see you next time on At a Table with Friends. Bye!